Hi everyone, my name is Kevin. Today I want to show you how you can add a signature in Gmail. It's very easy to do. It'll only take a few moments. So let's jump onto the PC and I'll show you how to do it. Here I am on my PC and what I'm going to do is I'm going to open up the Chrome web browser. So let me open that up and here I am in my Gmail email account. And the easiest way to add a signature is you'll see a gear in the top right hand corner. What we're going to do is that's the settings gear. So go ahead and click into the settings gear. I'm going to click on that. And then you'll get this list of a bunch of different options. The one that we're interested in today is clicking on settings. So I'm going to go ahead and click on into settings. And then I have lots of different options in here within the settings view. You'll also see that there are many different areas within the section view that I could go to. But the one that we're interested in today is the signature, and that falls under the general heading. Now I'm going to scroll down and we're just going to keep scrolling down a little bit. And once I get towards the bottom of the settings, the general settings area, you'll notice that there's a section called signature. Now, what is a signature? Well, a signature is appended at the end of all outgoing messages. So you can put your favorite quote there. You could have your name and contact information. In this case, let's type in my name and then maybe I'll have a title. We'll call myself a YouTube star. Actually, not really, but I'll put that down in my signature because maybe that'll hold if I tell enough people. And then I'm going to put in an image. Let's go ahead and I'll pick an image of myself kayaking. This one looks good. And we'll probably go a little smaller, so I'll just have a little thumbnail of myself. And what I could do is I have all the typical text editing tools. I could bold, I could italicize, I could change the color. So maybe we go with like a nice little shade of blue, and then maybe I make this bold. You can put in a phone number, an email address, an address, whatever you want to do. And you have all sorts of formatting options that I could do here, but this actually looks great. What I could also do is it says insert this signature before quoted text and replies and remove the dash dash line that precedes it. So that looks good. I want it before the quoted text. That's if you reply to a message. Sometimes you have the whole message block that appears at the end of a reply. I want it to show up ahead of that. So I'll go ahead and check that box. And my signature is all set once you type in all the details and once you're pleased with your signature. What you do is you scroll to the bottom of the page and then click on Save Changes. So I'll go ahead and save it. It looks like it's been saved now. And so I can now click on Compose. And there you'll see my signature. I could say, hello, how are you doing? And the nice thing is my signature is included at the bottom of messages. And now every reply, every new message I send, that signature will be included. So like I said at the beginning, it's very easy to include a signature as part of your emails. If you were able to add a signature to your Gmail account, please give this video a thumbs up. If you want to see more videos like this, if you want to learn how to do things, hit that subscribe button. That way you'll get a notification anytime new content like this comes out. And lastly, if there's anything else that you want me to cover in how-to or tutorial videos, leave a comment down below. I read them all and I'll add it to my list of videos to create in the future. And hey, that's all I had for you today. Hope you enjoyed. I'll see you next time. Bye.